Well, just some advice. I would stay out of the grass. If you want to see some burnouts, please don't get stuck.
Easy to go right out there across Daytona. I don't blame you. That's where I'd want to park it.
Byron had never finished better than 21st in the 500. Scoring Rick Hendrick's 302nd NASCAR Cup Series win. And the night for Hendrick Motorsports tying them with Petty Enterprises for the most 500 wins. Richard Petty won 7. Lee Petty, Pete Hamilton went to victory lane for that North Carolina-based team.